Hello guys, I'm just telling this to you guys, but this is going to be an Emblem tutorial on how to make a cool Black Ops 2 Deuce Emblem. Pretty sure that's the name, so I hope you guys enjoy. I sure had some trouble making this, but it's pretty easy. It's an easy emblem that looks really nice. Hopefully you guys can make this, spread how to make it, and I will see you later!